An intoxicated baggage handler fell asleep on the job in a plane's cargo hold and ended up flying from Kansas City to Chicago. The unidentified Piedmont Airlines employee was working at the Kansas City International Airport loading baggage for a commercial flight when he inadvertently fell asleep in the plane's forward cargo hold of the plane before the flight took off, which was heated and pressurized, according to American Airlines. The man wasn't discovered until the plane landed in Chicago O'Hare International Airport and suffered no injuries. Piedmont Airlines' parent company, American Airlines, said in a statement the employee did not need any medical attention and they're currently investigating the matter.